Hello, so we are finally heading towards Dubai Expo 2020. So I will show you the whole thing there and they are displaying culture worldwide, and we came to see a lot of celebrities, dances and much more over there. So let's have a look. And these are the flags of countries worldwide. That's my little niece running here and there.
This person was for whom?
Man Khalid. Aisha Khalid.
Yes. And this is the security area where we were supposed to check in all our stuff, and later on I was asked to off my camera because camera wasn't allowed.
يرجعكم الامتناع عن العبور الى المكان المخصص لمركبات البقيع او المشي فيها والالتزام.
We are heading towards this building named Australia to see what's happening inside.
Oh. away from the sunny Gold Coast. It's fun, huh? Fun little piece. All right, guys. So next up on our Victoria stage at 8:30, we have Amber coming back for a beautiful contortion piece. So make sure you stick around for that. Maybe grab some food and beverage over from our local, and we'll see you back when.
And here comes the DJ with this soft and very cool music.
مرحبا بكم في اكسبو 2020 دبي.
And here comes the very fascinating digital glow, which I love the most. Yes, it looks very magical, and this is hollow from above. People over here since the show was about to begin, but the security handled it very well, I must say. The show begins. I hope you would enjoy the same way as I did. Now we went out to grab some food. I think my brother has brought some food for us, so we are heading towards the food court area where he's waiting for us. Was most fun, so we came back to see the New Year celebration over here. P.S. We were a little late, so we couldn't manage to get the front seats. Although standing at back made me realize that it's more fun. Countdown for New Year is about to begin.
Five, four,
heading back home. I hope you like this video. If you do so, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in the next video. Take care.
Thank you very much. Have a great night. Bye-bye.
Happy New Year. Thank you very much.